Hi, I'm Adrian Fryer, today's Golf Elite instructor, and I've lost count how many times I've seen amateurs struggle on these 3 and 4 footers, particularly in competitions. You may find when you're playing with your pals, you're knocking them in quite freely with ease, but all of a sudden you're in a comp or you've got a card in your hand and you start to become too cautious, too careful. That means the stroke slows down, decelerates, and the ball turns its nose up at the hole. One little drill I'd like to share with you is just by placing a tee peg lightly in front to the hole. Your objective here now is to just knock that tee peg over. That's going to allow you to hit the ball with enough pace, enough force to carry it into the hole and keep its line. Also, the tee peg helps you focus a bit more specifically on a part of the hole. So let's give that a little go. As you can see there, I glanced it with the first one. Let's try another. That's it, I've knocked it in and dislodged the tee peg. And that's really what I'm looking for in this drill. So both of those straight in the middle with enough pace. I think if you've practiced that, you'll find your short putting will be a lot more positive and effective.